Date published 17 May 2018 Image. Dot-to-Doc Festival Source. Dot-to-Doc Festival have now added a final wave of artists to its bill ahead of its 3 dates in Manchester, Bristol and Nottingham, taking place on 25th, 26th and the 27th of May respectively. Joining an already sizable lineup are such outfits as Playful Indie Punks The Frights, Brighton-based Thyler and Aussie pop newbie G Flip. The new additions join a promising bill spearheaded by established indie rock shapeshifters The Horrors, who this year release the squelching EP Fire Escape, Water Drop. Joining them will be the burgeoning force of The Cure-esque Pale Waves, who ranked 5th in the BBC's Sound of 2018 poll and won Under the Radar Award at the NME Awards, before they even dropped their debut album. Dot-to-dot tickets can be purchased below. Dot-to-dot Manchester tickets, Friday the 25th of May. Dot-to-dot Bristol tickets, Saturday the 26th of May. Dot-to-dot Nottingham tickets, Sunday the 27th of May.